Hello guys, and welcome to the stream. He's here, Zarapunky, once again with another video, and of course another Shenmue walkthrough. Let's see if I enjoy this one, because last time I did enjoy it very well. Okay, so I think Ryo is basically... Is he kind of following something? Someone? Let me get my headphones. Quickly with Rance's help. Okay, where do I freaking go? Alright. Start asking.
Excuse me.
You need something?
I'm looking for a person called Yuan.
Yuan? What does Yuan do?
She's a member of the Yellowheads. Talks in a weird way.
The Yellowheads? In that case, I suggest you ask in Kowloon.
Alright.
Alright, Kowloon. Which way is Kowloon?
Here, my man.
Me?
Come listen to one song.
All right, then. I'd like to hear a tune.
Now.
For a woman named Yuan.
Well, as you can tell, I cannot see.
Really?
I'm blind, but the winds or the sounds may tell me what you need to know.
Sounds? There was a sound of a bell on the tape. Thank you very much. Do you know a place nearby where you can hear the ringing of a bell?
I have heard a bell ring in the Moonchild Building.
The Moonchild Building. Alright, thank you.
Moonchild Building. Okay. Let's go this way then. Okay.
Excuse me.
What?
I I want to go to the Moonchild Building.
Oh, the Moonchild Building. I'm going near there, too. If you'd like, you can come with me.
Thank you very much.
Yes, please.
Excuse me now.
Moonchild Building. Excuse me.
Yes?
I'm looking for a woman named Yuan.
Yuan? What does this person do?
She's a yellowhead. She has an annoying voice.
Oh, I know.
Do you know any place she might go?
I have no idea. Why don't you ask at a food stand?
I see. Thank you. May I ask you something?
How can I help you?
Um, seen a person called Yuan?
You mean Yuan, that nasty yellowheads lady?
Yes. Have you seen her anywhere?
I heard she often frequents the knife shop in the Thousand White building.
A knife shop?
Apparently she's a knife collector. Gives me shivers just thinking about it.
I see. Thank you. Excuse me.
Who, me?
I want to go to the knife shop. How do I get to the Thousand White building?
The Thousand White building? That's right on my way, so if you like, you can come with me.
Okay, thank you.
This is the place.
Thank you for your help.
Hey, it was nothing. See ya.
Excuse me.
What? You came to Kowloon too?
Well, sort of.
I heard that Kowloon was a scary place. But it's not too different from Wanzai.
I see.
We'll have a competition, see who can get rare items first, you or me.
Excuse me.
Me?
I want to go to the knife shop. How do I get to the Thousand White Building?
The Thousand White Building? I'm going near there. If you want, I'll walk part way with you.
Thank you for helping me out. I'll get it later.
You're here.
Thanks for...
You're...
Alright, I know that was dumb. Oh boy. So I need to get to a night shop. Somehow. So nice.
Excuse me.
What is it?
Do you know a person called Yuan?
Yuan?
Yeah, she's that woman gangster who wears flashy clothes.
Ask next door.
What? Do you know Yuan?
Among the regular customers next door, there's a thin, unsavory character.
The store next door?
That's right. Go and ask.
I understand. Thank you very much. Excuse me.
Welcome.
Do you know a person called Yuan?
Yuan? She comes here a lot.
A lot? Yuan comes here then?
Ah, she has a real craze for them. She really knows the beauty of knives.
So, can you tell me where Yuan is?
Where she is? I'm not really concerned with that kind of information.
Do you have any ideas?
No.
Do you know someone who might know?
A bird shop? They might know something.
They know of Yuan at the bird shops?
I'm sure they do. Yuan had this weird mina bird.
A mina bird? I see. The strange voice on that tape was a mina bird.
Well, try asking at a bird shop. That's all I know.
I understand. Thank you very much.
Okay. Let's go on about a talking bird at the bird shop. Talking bird. Okay. I don't want to get lost again, so I'm just gonna go back.
Excuse me.
Huh?
I want to go to a bird shop.
Go to the Dim Sum Quarter and look for a building called the Three Birds Building. There are bird shops in the Three Birds Building.
I understand. Thank you.
Three Birds Building in the Dim Sum Quarter. I need to get out of this building then. Okay. Yeah.
Excuse me.
You need something?
I want to go to the Three Birds building.
The Three Birds building? I'm going right by the place. If you'd like, I'll show you the way.
Thank you very much. Excuse me.
Yes?
Do you know anyone who owns a talking bird as a pet?
I don't know. I was just hired recently.
I see.
I don't think the old lady knows either.
Old lady?
That person over there is my employer. If you want to talk about birds, ask at a bird shop. This is a restaurant. There are lots of them around, aren't there?
I see. Thank you.
Okay.
Excuse me.
What is it? A customer?
Do you know anyone who has a talking bird for a pet?
As you can see, we're not a bird shop.
Do you have any idea?
How about asking at a bird shop?
I see. Excuse me.
Welcome.
I'm looking for a person who owns a minor bird.
A minor bird? There's no one among my customers. I don't sell minor birds.
Can you think of someone who might know?
I think you should ask at a shop that sells minor birds.
All right. Thank you. Excuse me.
Hello. Welcome.
Do you know any shops that sell minor birds?
Why don't you try the sixth floor? There are more shops there.
The sixth floor?
There's a store that specializes in rare birds. There must be at least one shop that carries minor birds.
The sixth floor. Thanks.
Okay. Wait, how do I go up? Is this working?
The elevator won't stop on this floor.
Come on. I guess this is the outside. Sixth floor, okay.
The elevator doesn't stop on this floor.
Buildings are como un pollero. Like, what the hell? Yeah, these people won't know shit. Let's say that old man can guide me.
Excuse me.
Hmm? Did you say something?
I want to go to a bird shop. I'm looking for the Three Birds building.
The Three Birds building? It's a building in the Dim Sum Quarter.
I understand. Thank you very much.
Okay, that wasn't it. Oh, boy.
Excuse me.
What is it?
I want to go to a bird shop. I'm looking for
of the wrong building. Oh.
Excuse me.
What?
Do you know any shops that sell talking birds?
If it's about talking birds, you should go to the Nine Birds shop on the 9th floor.
Oh, my God.
The Nine Birds shop on the 9th floor?
That's the shop that specializes in talking birds.
Okay, I'll go to the 9th floor. Stop on this floor. Excuse me.
Yes?
Where is the Nine Bird Shop?
The Nine Bird Shop? You need to go to the roof.
It's not on this floor?
It just moved to the roof a little while back. It used to be over there.
All right.
Okay, it makes sense. Stairs again. floor. With this game, because how to even get to the roof, man.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Where is the Nine Bird Shop?
It just moved to the roof a little while back.
Thanks.
Oh my God. This one, then I have to use this one.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Where is the Nine Bird Shop?
The Nine Bird Shop? You need to go to the roof.
Thanks. Excuse me.
Yes.
Can I ask you something?
I'm busy right now. sorry, but could you ask somewhere else?
Oh, I see. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Me?
I want to go to the Nine Bird Shop.
Oh, the Nine Bird Shop. I think it's on the 9th floor.
All right.
Holy shit, these people are useless. Let me go online and let's see, because I don't know how to even go there.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Where is the Nine Bird Shop?
Over there.
Thank you very much. Excuse me.
Please look around.
Where is the Nine Bird Shop?
It's that shop. There's an old man dressed in red standing there.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Shop is?
Over there.
Thanks. Nine Bird Shop. This is the shop. Excuse me.
Welcome.
I'd like to ask you about talking birds.
You've got good luck, sir. If you're looking for minor birds, we're the top shop in Hong Kong.
About a person with minor birds. Do you know anyone?
Yes, some people.
Could you tell me who?
Chen of the electronic goods shop owns one.
Anyone else?
Other than that, there's Jin. That woman has three of them.
Anyone else?
Other than that, Oh, there is one special customer.
A special customer?
A very strong-willed woman.
Yes?
She has short hair and wears a vest.
That's Yuan, no doubt.
Oh, you know her.
Is she around?
She comes here every day to buy feed. She always buys the best feed.
Around what time?
Usually around the end of the afternoon. Early evening, I'd say.
I understand. Thank you. I should wait.
Rio is just a stalker, like, I'm just gonna wait here just for that annoying woman. That woman is really annoying.
Ren, think you're so smart getting here before me. How did you find out? I heard Yuan's got that talking bird for a pet.
Yeah, that's her.
Bingo.
Please, not another QTE. I really just want to beat this girl up.
A real filthy place, as usual.
This woman.
Good day, Yuan.
Oh, wait, I can't
Come
do
on.
That.
Hurry
I'll
up
get
and get the
banned
bird feed.
By YouTube.
Yes, right away.
That will be the case.
It's Yuan, all right.
Good.
Take it easy.
Thanks. I'll come by again.
Please do.
Yes.
sixth
she
floor.
She got off on the sixth floor.
This one doesn't stop on the sixth floor. Get moving, you piece of junk! Ugh, ow!
Afford a discount.
Oh, please, this price is the best we can do.
Yes, you are.
You owe me for letting you stay in business.
Oh, give us a break, please.
We gotta wait till Jan gets moving.
Yeah.
You're always charging so much.
I think the prices are reasonable. These are all imported directly from India.
So much, just for some chili peppers. Haven't you heard of giving good service to your customers?
Okay, let's move.
Oh, you can get spotted, though. Spotted.
This place isn't popular these days, am I right?
I am sorry. I'll pay you in a few days.
Oh, I didn't mean that. I only meant that running a business isn't easy.
Thank you for your concern.
What's she babbling about?
I'll report it to Macedon you myself.
Yes, I appreciate it.
Looks like she's done.
She's using the elevator again.
After her.
Yeah.
On the first floor.
We'll go down too.
Question first.
Just give us an answer.
You guys, get over here.
What? She's getting back up? Really?
Some nerve you have, following me like this.
Damn you!
Okay, so...
Hey!
I cannot get too close. Damn it, I have to... Fuck.
Yeah.
She got off on the...
These days, am I right?
Stand too close. Just gonna stop right there.
Let's go.
What if you lose her while you're talking?
All right. Ren.
This isn't the time. Keep...
As he went into that store.
Lost her? What? You're so damn slow.
Sorry.
What's this building? I think it's a building. Yeah.
So, did you get that knife I asked for?
Yes, yes, of course. One of your men came to pick it up a while ago.
Oh, really? When was that?
About an hour ago. It should be sitting in your room by now.
Fabulous! I've got something to look forward to.
She likes to collect knives. She is so weird.
She can hear you.
I'm keeping it low.
I'll come by again.
Thank you very much.
Is he heading this way?
Yeah.
Oops, wrong way. I've seen you somewhere.
Sit.
I want to ask you.
My question.
Sit. This QTE is get me really surprised. Like, I'm not ready for a QTE. Like, I'm ready for a cutscene, and these QTEs, man, like, what
the there she is. Come on.
Yeah.
Did you get that knife I asked for?
Yes, yes, of course. One of your men came.
I had to get ready, because I think this is going to be more than
really?
Just one
when
QTE.
Was that?
About an hour ago. It should be sitting in your room by now.
Fabulous! I've got something to look forward to.
She likes to collect knives. She is so weird.
She can hear you.
I'm keeping it low.
I'll come by again.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oops. Wrong way.
saw us. It's not my fault. Never mind. We're going after her.
Yeah. Man, they seem like two idiots. Following a... Oh my gosh. If a feminist see this kind of act in a video game, oh my gosh, she will totally flip out.
There she is. Come on.
Yeah.
There she is. Come on. Yeah.
Way to spend my time.
She is so damn weird. I'm getting sick of this. Why don't we just wring her neck?
Wait, just stay down.
That's what I wanted to do, man.
You're the one that came up with this idea of sneaking around.
Huh? Jeez.
Ah, oh, that was good.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Go what?
Ren.
How many times do I have to tell you? What if Yuan starts moving now?
That's what I'm... Where the hell did...
Yuan's not here.
What? Did you lose her?
Damn it.
What the shit?
There she is. Don't get too close.
I know. Let's go.
I'm gonna start from here. What the shit, man? Wasn't the QTE enough?
Did you get that knife I asked for?
Yes, yes, of course. One of your men came to pick it up a while ago.
Oh, really? When was that?
About an hour ago. It should be sitting in your room by now.
Fabulous! I've got something to look forward to.
She likes to collect knives. She is so weird.
She can hear you.
I'm keeping it low.
I'll come by again.
Thank you very much.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oops, wrong way.
She almost saw us.
It's not my fault.
Never mind. We're going after her.
Yeah.
This is where I freaking lost it. I do not know the directions she went.
Such an elegant way to spend.
So Rio is pointing that way. So if she was to, there we go.
Dragons.
No! This thing stinks!
Oh, and this has a wall lizard. Soaked in liquor for years.
And what's that gooey stuff over there?
An extract taken from a frog over a period of 10 years.
Is she going to hang out here?
Why don't you stay still?
Huh?
You'll give us away.
Oh, brother. Yeah.
Disgusting!
Feeling nauseated? Why don't you try this then?
She's gone inside the moonshine.
Yeah, let's go.
Guys, I'm gonna leave it here. Yeah, it's just following this freaking woman. It's getting really impatient, just like Ren. So anyway, guys, thank you for being here, for all of well, there was nobody in the chat tonight, but anyways, thank you guys, and please don't forget to favorite, rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for supporting the channel, and yeah guys, it's been Zarpunky, and I'll see you guys later.